Hello, welcome to Penetration Testing in Linux YouTube channel. Today, on this video, I'm going to talk about IP address. Internet is a network of computers around the world in general. These computers are through the TCP/IP protocol to communicate. The transmitted packet must contain address information, which sends the IP of the computer in time and the IP of the receiving computer. The TCP/IP protocol states that an IP address is a 32-bit binary number and is unique within the Internet. And all hosts in the same physical network use the same network ID. Any host on the network, including workstations, servers, and routers, must have a host ID corresponding to it. In order to facilitate the memory, this 32-bit binary IP address is divided into four, each 8-bit, the middle separated by decimal points, and then the 8-bit binary number is converted to decimal number. The IP address is divided into five, A, B, C, D, E, categories, including A, B, C. Class address is divided into two parts, the network address and host address, respectively, suitable for large, medium and small network use. For example, if the IP address is 115.125.1.6, the information is as follows. Network address, 115.125.1.0. Host address, 6, Class A IP addresses. Class A IP address has 8 bits for network and 24 bits for hosts. The network address of the highest level must be 0, the address range from 0.0.0.0 to 127.255.255.255. There are 126 Class A networks available, each capable of hosting more than 100 million hosts. Class B IP addresses. Class B IP address consists of the first 16 bits of the network address and the last 16-bit host address. The network address of the highest level must be 10, the address range from 128.0.0.0 to 191.255.255.255. There are 16,382 Class B networks available, each of which can accommodate more than 60,000 hosts. Class C IP addresses. Class C IP address consists of the first 24 bits of the network address and the last 8 bits of the host address. Network address, the most significant bit must be 110. The range is from 192.0.0.0 to 223.255.255.255. Class C network can reach more than 2.09 million. Each network can accommodate 254 hosts. In addition, A, B, C, 3 class retains 3 areas as a private address. They range as follows. Class A, 10.0.0.0 10.255.255.255. Class B, 172.16.0.0 172.31.255.255. Class C, 192.168.0.0 192.168.255.255. Class D IP addresses, multicast. The first 4 bits are 1110 are in the range of 254.0.0.0 to 239.255.255.255, Class C IP address. The first 4 bits are 11110, are in the range of 192.0.0.0 to 254.255.255.255. The 0.0.0.0 address corresponds, crisped, to the current host. The IP address 255.255.255.255, which is all one, is the broadcast address of the current subnet. IP addressing rules. Network addressing. The rules of the network address must be unique. Network ID cannot begin with the number 127 in a Class A address. The number 127 is reserved for internal loopback test. The first byte of the network ID cannot be 255. The number 255 is used as the broadcast address. The first byte of the network ID cannot be 0. 0 indicates that the address is a local host and cannot be transmitted. Host addressing rules. Host identification on the same network must be unique. The bits of the host ID cannot all be 1. If all bits are 1, it is a broadcast address, not a host address. All bits of the host ID cannot be all 0. If all bits are 0, it means only this network, and there is no host on this network. Subnet mask. A subnet mask is a 32-bit address. It cannot exist alone, must be combined with IP use together. It only has a function, is to divide an IP into network address and host address two parts. The subnet mask and IP address of the same, the left is the network bit, with a binary 1, the right is the host, with binary 0. The corresponding subnet mask for IP, 192.168.1.1 is 255.255.255.0. In this way, the subnet mask to determine the IP address of a 32-bit binary system, which is the network number, which is the host number. It is very important for hosts using TCP/IP protocol. Only through the subnet mask can we show the relationship between the subnet of one host and other subnets, in order to use the network normally. Subnet mask settings, when the LAN configuration, subnet masks set too large or too small is not good. For example, there are more than 200 hosts, not more than 254, it is set to 255.255.255.0. Incorrect settings can result in transmission errors. Well done. Thanks for watching my video. Please share it with your friend. Bye bye.